So how was the experience?
Not at all. I mean, see, those are actually things that you hear. But honestly, shooting with Salman on Kick has been one of the most amazing learning experiences for me, because not only is he extremely professional, he's Salman Khan, he's the superstar, but he's on time, he gives his best every shot, he's there till the last shot, you know, and after that he goes and he works out, he maintains himself, so he's a fantastic person to work with, and he's a fantastic person.
Salman Khan is facing legal troubles these days, so what do you have to take for it?
I think he's always been very strong and he really knows how to come out of it. I just wish him all the best and I pray for his.
I was pampering Salman.
Salman, aap bahut zyada khayal rakhi thi ki
taking care of him basically.
You were taking care of him.
I don't think Salman is taking care of, first of all, so no, absolutely not. On the set, he's extremely professional. He has his managers and his entire team and crew there to take care of him, so.
A lot of youngsters, I mean, forget the elders, a lot of youngsters are complaining about hair fall and all that. I'm very happy that they've come out with this product. I don't know about others, but I'm for sure going to use it because the industry, the field of work that I belong to, we do a number of things to our hair every day. And I'm very happy that there's a product now to save my hair.